What is rituximab, Rituxan and MabThera? Rituximab, Rituxan and MabThera, is a medicine used to treat rheumatoid arthritis that does not improve with other types of drugs, and for certain forms of vasculitis. It works by turning off a part of the immune system that does not work properly in autoimmune diseases. Rituximab is used in combination with methotrexate to treat rheumatoid arthritis that has not responded to one or more other types of treatment, including tumor necrosis factor, TNF, inhibitors. It is also used to treat certain types of vasculitis, an inflammatory condition that damages blood vessels, such as granulomatosis with polyangiitis or microscopic polyangiitis, MPA. In some cases, rituximab is used to treat other immune problems, including lupus and inflammatory muscle diseases. Rituximab is also used in the treatment of some blood disorders, such as chronic lymphocytic leukemia and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. How to take it? Rituximab is given as an intravenous infusion, 4 or drip, into a vein. The infusion usually takes 2 to 4 hours, although it may take longer. A rituximab treatment for rheumatoid arthritis usually consists of 2 1,000 mg doses given 15 days apart. To treat vasculitis, a lower dose is given once a week for 4 weeks at a time. The effects of rituximab begin 6 weeks after receiving the infusions. Full effects are usually experienced by the 3rd month and may last up to 9 months. Side effects. Some patients may have a drop in blood pressure during treatment. People taking any medication to lower their blood pressure may need to stop treatment before receiving the infusion. Some patients experience mild side effects during administration or up to 24 hours after receiving rituximab. This usually occurs with the first infusion and may consist of mild throat tightness, flu-like symptoms, rash, itching, dizziness and back pain, nausea, stomach upset, sweating, nervousness, muscle stiffness and numbness. These symptoms may be reduced with a steroid injection given before the infusion, along with acetaminophen, Tylenol, and diphenhydramine, Benadryl. In some cases, administration of the infusion is stopped for a short period and then restarted at a lower frequency if symptoms improve. In rare cases, patients may experience more severe symptoms, such as wheezing, swelling of the mouth or throat, difficulty breathing or chest pain. Patients who experience these symptoms should inform their healthcare providers immediately. They may receive stronger medications to treat these symptoms. In the months following treatment, some people may notice more frequent infections, such as colds or sinusitis. Generally, these infections are not serious. There are some rare but serious side effects of rituximab, such as severe skin reactions and mouth sores. Patients who experience vision changes, loss of balance, difficulty walking or confusion should contact their doctor immediately. Combining treatment with other biologic drugs that suppress the immune system, such as etanercept, Enbrel, adalimumab, Humira, infliximab, Remicade, certolizumab, Cimzia, golimumab, Simponi, abatacept, Orencia, tocilizumab, Actemra, may increase the risk of serious infections and drug side effects. Medications to control blood pressure may increase the risk of hypotension during infusion administration. Consult your physician. Tell your doctor if you have lung or heart problems, or if you have ever had a major infection, especially hepatitis. Inform your healthcare providers of any medications you are taking, including over-the-counter drugs, supplements and herbal treatments. Also tell them about any allergic reactions to medications you have experienced. If you are a woman of childbearing age, it is important that you use a reliable method of birth control before treatment and for 12 months after treatment. Since the vaccines are not as effective several months after receiving rituximab, ideally you should receive the necessary vaccinations between treatments or before starting treatment.